Here's Rex the Husky. Yeah. All right, so some people have asked what I do with the popsicles that I give them. Well, here's the popsicles I got. I got them at Petco, and they're these little rubber-based things that go into these little things here. And they've got holes in the top. So what you do is you fill the base with water, and then you put this on top, and then you fill it the rest of the way up through these holes. What I'm doing is pumpkin. So I've got this pure pumpkin from the grocery store. It's just basic stuff, but as long as it says 100% pure, you should be fine. And what I do is I just take a knife and, not this knife apparently, but I take a knife and I load these things into. See, this is shaped like a dog bone, but it's the same thing. You just put this on here and fill it up. So you load these containers about 3/4 of the way maybe with pumpkin, and then fill the rest of them with water so that they freeze to the base the way they're supposed to. It's just a fantastic frozen treat for Rex the Husky or whoever you happen to have sitting around waiting for the pumpkin. And here are the popsicle bases loaded with pumpkin, about 3/4 of the way full or so. You just load them up. And then put the rubber bases on them and fill them up with water. And you can do that through the holes, or you can put water in the base first and then put this on, either way. But as long as they're solid, you can use the holes on the top to fill it up. And that's it. You fill these up with water, put them in the freezer overnight, and man, I'll tell you, this guy loves these things, and your dog probably will too. All right, it's the next morning, and we're going to see about those pumpkin popsicles. There they are. So, all we have to do is take it over here and just run some hot water over the casing to separate it, which is what I'm going to do now. There we go. There's our pumpkin popsicle. Froze the base nicely, so it's all in one piece. And Rex knows what's up. What a good boy. All right, come on. That's it. Good. Stay. There you go. There you go. A yummy, healthy treat for your husky who loves cold stuff, or for any dog in the summer.